am the Italian cow person, moo 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 moo. And today I will be talking about Halloween, moo 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 moo. Okay, enough of that. Alright, as you know, my studio today is very dark and scary because I am here at the night time. Well, I'm getting a little spookied out, but not as spookied out as you will be after my scary stories around the campfire. Well, first I'm going to need to find a campfire. Well, I am looking for a campfire. You enjoy the spooky Halloween music.
Yeah. A used pink bathrobe, a rare mint snow glow.
Okay, I found a campfire, and a beautiful campfire it is. And now I will proceed with the scariest stories. Let me just light the campfire. It was a dark and a stormy night. A man, just like you, or if you're a woman, not like you, and if you're a child, a bit older than you, and if you're a little girl, not like you at all, went one night to eat a dinner at the McDonald's. He went to a McDonald's because he was working the later shift at the business office. He was very hungry, and so he walked inside and he go up to the cashier and he say to the cashier,
Yes, I'd like a Big Mac, please, with a large fry and give me a large drink.
Would there be anything else for that, sir?
No, thank you.
All right, your total comes out to $1. Just wait right here and we'll give you your food.
Thank you.
So, he got to his Big Mac, and he went to a sit down, and when he was about to take a bite, he had lifted it to his lips. He was smelling the burger. He opened it wide. All of a sudden,
the burger turned into Barack Obama.
Goodness, that was almost a too scary for me. Well, it is all of the time we have for today. I'm the Italian cow person, wishing you a happy Halloween and a good night. And don't let the vampires bite. A-tee-hee!
Television rules the nation.
The world.
Television rules the nation.